Fine.
Swear it.
I solemnly swear to never bring up the goddamn space heater again. Even though it would have been the perfect solution for this tit freezing problem.
So you literally can't stop.
Well, I won't stop when I'm right.
Whatever. Don't look at me like that.
Like
that focused intensity, like you're Charles fucking Xavier reading my mind.
I'm not reading it.
Oh. Mar.
Okay, fine. As long as you're fine, I won't pry.
And even if I'm not, don't. I'm a big girl. Sometimes I'm okay and sometimes I'm not, just like everyone else.
Yeah. Don't buy that, E. Listen. My sleep has been pretty shit. You know? This past week, all I can think about is how dark of a place is Elaine in.
Come on.
That voicemail you sent me? That's not some sometimes okay, sometimes not kind of shit. You're at a low. And I've been there. And lying in the dark with that truth will only keep you permanently lodging in it.
So fucking cold, dude.